I was meaning to do this video to accompany the Worth It video, but I overlooked it. I specifically said in the Worth It video, which I'll have in a link in the description below, I highly recommend this game for people that have a Steam controller to get better at aiming. It is an extraordinarily simple tool. When the mouse is shown, it's just this. Left mouse with right trigger, show keyboard for typing in the volume or whatever, and mouse. R with the left grip, escape to get out of it, and gyroscope for aiming around, because if you're not using gyroscope with an FPS, I think it's less precise. You can also set the touchpad to also be a mouse. I find it useless. And then left mouse is right trigger. I find this specifically with Steam controller shit extraordinarily easy. It easily switches back and forth. It helps a shit ton with just getting used to aiming with the gyroscope. The ease in which I've done it, I've been able to do this, is just I was playing a crap ton of Serious Sam 3, switched over to Counter-Strike. I still need to do more Serious Sam stuff, actually. But the ease of which I've been able to do this, for example, A, with a few matches in Counter-Strike itself, and B, actually being able to aim within this. Even if you don't play, say, Counter-Strike or Overwatch, the two currently supported games in Aim Hero, I still recommend this for Steam controller users just to get used to aiming, just period. Aiming with the gyroscope. Because, dear God, it can be extraordinarily difficult. And yeah, some of these I still mess up. I plan on uploading my configuration at least. I didn't show it, I probably should. With the gyroscope, I specifically set the acceleration off, mouse smoothing off, because you want to have those off, in my opinion. It's fucking terrible. Everything else, just default, because that's what they would be when playing an FPS, I think. In theory, anyway. And then you set the sensitivity for the mouse within the game itself, not through the Steam controller. But besides that, yeah, I would highly suggest this for the Steam controller just to get better like, say there's someone behind you. Quickly turn around, just like that. I have the same settings as this in, well, same look settings in Counter-Strike. It's helped me a little bit. It horribly pisses people off whenever I'm like, okay, match is starting in a few seconds. And I just say, oh, I'm sorry. Why are you sorry? I'm using a Steam controller. It's something I'll make a video about later, maybe. It's fucking hilarious. But yeah, for the gyroscope or mouse on the touchpad settings for FPS with the Steam controller, highly fucking recommend this. honestly, it's $5. I did, however, get this for free. Probably should have put that in the beginning. Oh well. That'll be it. I'll see you all later.